Here we go, 300 dpi image, the frequently asked question of scientists, students, and people trying to publish in peer-reviewed journal. So first, you need to understand what is dpi. So just go to YouTube, search dpi explained, you will know dpi make no sense at all. But for some reason, Elsevier and other publishing journal force us to submit the 300 dpi TIFF or JPEG. Don't care about the resolution of our figure or image. They require 300, 1000, or 500 dpi. So how to do it? How to export the 300 dpi? So for example, this is PowerPoint, and I designed this figure over here for my review paper. So to export this slide, go to File, go to Export. I will choose the destination to Desktop, too easy to access. I will quickly rename this to 300 dpi figure 1. Down here in file format, normally you choose JPEG or TIFF. These are the two formats that are widely accepted. So JPEG, always good. Save current slide only. So the new version of Mac, you can change the resolution right here. So it's so useful. So these will keep into ratio. So if you change it too high, like 3000, it will jump down. So I mean that is too high. So you will drop down a little bit. I would choose 2900, which is very high resolution already. And it keeps the ratio over here. And click export. So now go to desktop, I'll open this, get info. So you can see that the size is just 500 kilobyte and the dimension is huge, it's very high resolution. But this is not 300 dpi because Mac and other Windows set is at 72 dpi for our computer. So how to change it? Open it in preview. So in Mac, if you just double click, it will be preview. Go to tool and adjust size. So from here, the resolution, click unclick this resample image. Resolution here is dpi. It's ppi, but it's actually dpi. So if you click, change it to 300 pixel per inch and click OK, and you save it. So boom, now your figure is 300 dpi. So when you check again, it's 300. And in window, when you check a property, it shows 300 dpi. And it keeps very high resolution of pixels over here. So this is the fastest and quick way to put the 300 dpi into your file property. And you can see that the size and the resolution is very high. Not because of we change it to 300 dpi, but because of we change it to 2900 pixel. Sorry, I don't have the Windows computer with me right here, so I cannot show you how to do it in Windows, but you guys can search on internet and can quickly export it in 300 dpi. So thanks for watching and see you in the next lecture.